Praise Lord kids, good morning. Today we are going to learn EVS. So children, in last class we have learned different types of seasons, the wonderful world. Okay, we in wonderful world we have day and night and the natures. Okay, and then we read the names of days. How many days are there in a week? So I asked everyone to make a video and share, name the days of the week. Also, the months of the year. So I didn't get any video. So children, please do it by this week and share the video. Okay children, so make a video of that, the days of the weeks and months of the year. Okay, and share it by end of this week. So now we are going to study festivals. Okay children. So festivals make everyone happy and will enjoy the festival days. So we have different types of festivals. Different religions have different festivals and common festivals are like Gandhi Jayanti, Independence Day, Republic Day. This is national festivals. Okay children, so the festivals. So we know how many religions are there. So many different types of religions have different types of festivals. Okay, so let us see what all the festivals we have, religion festivals. So here comes Diwali. So for Diwali, what you will do here, you can see you will eat the sweet, okay, and you will light the lamps all. No, and you will break the crackers, bust the crackers. No, children? Yes, according to this religion, they will celebrate the festival. And here, Christmas. What comes for Christmas? It is a birthday. It is a born day of Jesus Christ. So, you spend on that day wearing a new clothes. You will go and worship in church. Okay, go to church. And then you will wish to your relatives, your friends, and distribute the sweets, what all you have prepared. Okay, and then you will be happily enjoying, not children, on Christmas Day. And you will tie the stars and also the stars, and you will light the lamps, see the lights, and you will decorate Christmas tree, not children. So on Christmas Day, you will do all those things. Here, Holi. Holi, it is a colorful festival. So you will spray the colors on each other and enjoy. And next it is Onam. So Onam is celebrated according to their religions. How do they celebrate it? Celebrate with lots of sweets and different items of food. And then Dasera. Dasera is also a festival. Okay, you will get it in month of October. So we have finished it last week. Okay, according to their religion, they do some pujas all in those days, in Dasara. And Ram Navami. So here they celebrate according to their religion. Ram Navami, they give some curd and then give with jaggery water. So this they celebrate on Ram Navami. And Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is a festival where you will tie the friendship band, a band to your brothers. Okay, the sisters will try to your brothers. So Eid Milad. Eid Milad is Ramzan. So they keep fasting and they celebrate this Eid Milad. They prepare dishes, they wear new clothes, they go for namaz. Okay, and then they prepare their special things. They prepare biryani and distribute to everyone. So this they celebrate it on Eid. Then here comes Pongal. Pongal or Sankranti. Okay children, so above we have 3 days. So they make a sweet pongal in this pot, mud pot. They keep outside and they decorate. Cows, they decorate and they tie the balloons, keep cow race or, and here they keep it out with the sugar cane and celebrate this festival. And here comes Ganesha, Ganesh Chaturthi. So you know this Ganesh Chaturthi, they keep this Ganesha's photos, statues, and they do puja with this. Okay, and they celebrate on this day. And next Mahavir Jayanti. So here Mahavir Jayanti, they will celebrate according to their religion. Okay children. And then comes Guru Nanak Jayanti. So this is Guru Nanak Jayanti. And here it is Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is the birthday of our national father Gandhiji, Mahatma Gandhiji. It is Gandhiji's birthday. So do you all know children when the Gandhiji's birthday it is celebrated? Yes, it is celebrated on October 2nd. And then here Bhai Sakhi. So here the Punjabis, they celebrate this religious festivals according to their religion. So next is Republic Day. Republic Day is a festival, national festival celebrated by all Indians. Okay children, so it is on January 26th. And then Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th of August. Okay, so 1947, on 15th of August we got freedom. So we celebrate this Independence Day. And here is Eastern Sunday. So Eastern Sunday is the third day of Jesus Christ when he raises. Okay, when he raises, it is a third day after dying, or the third day he will raise. So it is celebrated as Easter Sunday. Okay children, so we finished this. So different types of festivals, here are few festivals children, they will celebrate according to their religions. So now the homework is, you have to learn and make a video of national festival and regional festivals. Okay children, so this will be a homework also. So you have to learn national, okay children, so you have to learn national festival and regional festival. Okay, religion festival you have to learn, make a video of that and share to WhatsApp number. Along with this also you have to learn the days of the week and months of the year. Okay children, so I'll be waiting for your videos. We'll see who is going to do it first and they want to share it. Okay, see you next class. Thank you. Bye bye.